stand inspect a vessel by the U.S. Coast Guard. So we do have a couple Coast Guard regulations. Is it still there?
It's right here. Right there.
Is it just lighting up on the bottom still?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
It's still
yeah,
there.
Here it comes.
That's a real treat for you right there. It's about 8 to 10 feet, maybe 12 in certain areas right here.
He's eating something.
That's the first spring gun here called Spring of Star. As we get right over top of the spring vent here, we'll be in about 26 feet of water. Water temperature here is 72 degrees, and it's 99.8% pure fresh water. From there, we had John Weissmuller in the original Tarzan movies, and then Lloyd Bridges in Sea Hunt. If you've seen Sea Hunt, you've probably already seen Silver Springs. That's because just about every episode had at least one or two scenes filmed here. My family's favorite was a few James Bond movies filmed here, starring Sean Connery and Roger Moore, and scenes from Never Say Never Again, Thunderball, and Moonraker. And as we go in, we'll go over this scene here, where this anaconda here in this picture is located. I'll go right over top of where that scene was filmed. If you want to take a look at this, I'll pass this down. It's a list of movies that were filmed here. A couple pictures in the back there. You can see some statues as well. But there's two of them that are not on here, filmed last year. One of them is called Florida the Sunshine State. It's a documentary to air on PBS and also on the Discovery Channel. The other one is called Salvage with Jim Belushi. It's a pilot TV series for ABC, filmed out here last year. How about that? Here you go, sir. Okay, you can take that, pass it to either your right or left, doesn't matter. Whichever way you want to pass it, just make sure everybody gets it. Whatever you're done with there, just pass it to your made his debut coming right out from under this ledge here, March 1st, 1954. It's called Creature K, 33 feet below us.
Wow.
There's our small Bremen bluegill. Oh, there's a largemouth bass there, too. The bass do come in here periodically to feed on these Bremen bluegill. I call that a bass buffet.
Yeah,
there's a cow. 33 feet deep, creature day. Pronounce the Florida in aquifer. It's like an underground river extending from southern Georgia going all the way to South Florida. The water comes up where there's a gap or crack in the limestone there, causing these springs. These are called artesian springs. Artesian just means the water comes out of the ground naturally with no mechanical means whatsoever. Artesian. Maximum depth there, not to be confused with Blue Grotto Dive Resort over in Williston, with a maximum depth of about 120 feet. Right here, 31 feet is the maximum depth. Blue Grotto. Some more Bremen bluegill here at the surface. We're here from Spanish Springs. We're right over top of a cypress tree here. It's been in the water for about 200 years. Right underneath of it is a Spanish rowboat left here by Spanish explorer Hernando de Soto, about 500 years old. 550 million gallons of water come out of here every 24 hours. It is a horizontal shaft spring, which means the water flows out of the side of that rock wall. The opening itself is about 5 feet high and is narrow, it's more than 65 feet across. It flows out of there about 4 to 5 miles an hour, eventually making its way to the Atlantic Ocean up in Jacksonville and the St. John's River, about 127 miles from right here. Roger Moore. For the Moonraker scene, they use this anaconda here in front of these statues. That was a real anaconda here on page 4. Over 200 pounds and more than 25 feet long. There was a major problem, though, while filming the scene. The snake was transported here in 89-degree water. You can imagine what happened when they placed the snake in the 72-degree water. The snake was very lethargic. I personally think the snake looked dead. I know it wasn't Captain Oscar on another boat here today. He was on set that day back in 1979. He said it was a real...
The Irwin thing?
Yeah.
They actually got the kookaburra to...
They don't like it.
I think he just has a hard time seeing.
Yeah, we need to have a
to the point. They are very Catholic. Maybe he and the goat have a...